At age 7, young Spartans entered training. By 12, they were learning combat techniques and fighting each other. This is Pankration, an ancient Greek style and mindset of combat. The word Pankration means all powers, and these guys used everything. Boxing, kicking, grappling. A lot like today's mixed martial arts, except for the Spartans, the goal was to maim or kill your opponent.
Pankration is a system, it's an idea, it's strategy, tactics. It means use everything to win. If win means kill, yes, then kidding.
Right. Pankration was the basis for all combat training for the Spartans. And some historians believe Pankration was the first all-encompassing martial arts system in history. So just show me a couple of things that those guys were doing that you would teach guys maybe at an entry level to start training in Pankration. And I know, by the way, this is one of the world's best guys at Pankration, so I'm going to get my butt kicked. Matches usually begin by standing. Start with an exchange of blows, including fast punches, kicks, and knees. Then quickly move to grappling and takedowns.
Yeah.
You know, maybe. Yeah. I mean, right away, this guy could have broken my back.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Boom. Big trouble.
But when this gets really scary is when the fight moves to the ground.
Now, right now, he's got his knee on my chest. It's really hard to breathe. If I try to squirm away, he's pulling me up. I can't move, and he's raining down blows.
If I was a Spartan, it would be very easily to poke this.
Eye pops out right there.
This.
Crush my throat.
A lot of hammer fists. Lots of hammer fists.
And a hammer fist is great because you're punching the guy's bones with the soft, meaty part of your hand. So you're going to break his head, but not break your hand. Very important. You break your hand, you got to lose the fight.
Pankration was practiced in other parts of Greece too, but more as a sport with rules against eye gouging and biting. But in Sparta, anything went. And this was often a fight to the death.
The main point, they were neck cranks.
Okay.
Because that's the way you can kill someone easily and for sure.
All right, man.
This is a crank.
Oh, that's
you
bad.
Understand?
Yeah, of course.
This is also...
Oh, yeah. That hurts too, that nerve right there.
A neck crank can kill an opponent in a matter of moments.
That's right there. And by the way, it probably doesn't look like Demetrius is doing that much. But the minute he does that, my neck folds in on itself. I can't breathe, and I can feel it stretching. I mean, if he really went and pushed it, broken neck.
And get this. When Pankration made it to the ancient Olympic Games as an event, the Greeks created another rule. No Spartans allowed to compete.
It was forbidden for them to enter the Olympic Games for Pankration because they were programmed
to kill.
Kill or get killed.
You can't compete unless they had to deprogram themselves into not killing the dude, which is, once you get programmed to do that, they'll go for the eye gouge, they'll go for the neck, they'll kill the guy.
Exactly. That was very deep in their mind.